Okay, Aaron, you're on. Look up, Chris.
Chris. Got hair on that.
We go with our second car.
They each have their own board, huh?
Yeah, those are a vision board and a board. I'm already getting right. Type wheel, type board. They run about, they used to run about $140. I think they got about $110. Better, Chris. Doing some different things. So those are the front turns, and occasionally what they'll do is twist around the opposite way. Doing it without knee pads or is a little bit skin abrasion is called a Wilson. You wear your Wilson proud.
Okay, Dennis. Now
right.
It's your turn.
No way. About 15 years ago, I took a skateboard and rode it at Wilson School's gymnasium. I said, how do you do that? And I went on it, and I went about 20 feet, and the thing went flying, and I landed on my head. So that was my last.
That was the phenomenon.
That was my last time. Chris has tried to encourage me into this thing, but I have even when they're not around, I don't take their skateboard out. Secretly come back here and try to. I've seen too many Wilsons being used. I don't bend as much as I used to like that, so I can't do it. So.